priest's location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the people. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has...
Evacuation protocol is in effect. headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is enlightenment.
Thank you.
The entrance into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Ah! This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 00. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve. is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005. Symptomosis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Only compromising a relentless beam of attacks. That there was no mention of the hesitation shown by politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? He can't. We as a species, only species, will not survive.
One is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. You believe Doomslayer will save you? Your salvation lies.
Thank you.
destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
tried successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Thank you.
Elena Richardson, log entry. 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We will... advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was...
warning.
Useless.
All armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
They were willing to sacrifice them. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 07, March 3rd,
2163. Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this, eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Thank you.
Warning, all armed personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.